I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
There are 47% of the people who vote for the president no matter what, who are dependent upon government, who believe that they are victims, who believe that government has a responsibility to care for them, who believe that they're entitled to health care, to food, to housing, to you name it. And they will vote for this president no matter what. And so my job is not to worry about those people. I'll never convince them that they should take personal responsibility and care for their lives.